when you've got a situation that you don't want to deal with, maybe there's a conflict, difficult conversation, you got in an argument and you got to come back around. Whenever that situation comes up and you avoid it, you feel great. You feel great in the short run because all that stress and anxiety and thinking about dealing with it goes away. But here's the problem. It doesn't really go away. And you start developing anticipatory anxiety. You wake up the next day thinking, am I going to avoid it today or am I going to address it today? And your stress levels start building. And then in the middle of the day, you're thinking about how you're going to have that conversation and more anxiety builds. And so you avoid more and more and more and you get yourself caught in the loop. The longer you avoid, the more anxiety you build up. And the more anxiety you build up, the more you avoid. And here's the problem. It will never end. You have to tackle the uncomfortable conversations and difficult situations head on, because the longer you stay away, the more the anticipatory anxiety will build up and take over your thinking, your daily activities, literally your life. Go in, have the difficult conversation, deal with the situation, and don't let that anticipatory anxiety take over your entire life.